Meanwhile, South Korea's intelligence chief, Suh Hoon, reportedly went to Washington last week ahead of this Friday's talks between North Korea and the U.S. Diplomatic sources familiar with the matter say that the director of Seoul's National Intelligence Service was in the U.S. Capitol last Sunday and met with CIA Director Gina Haspel. No other information was provided about what was discussed.